in like a cat whining outside the window. It punch like a bitch. I want more. Finally, yo, I was like, you know, all that shit about knowing your moms and all that. That shit was out the window, man. My brother looked at me. He's like, yo, go finish him off. I was like, no problem. I went downstairs, boy. I went to work on this midget. The nigga's not there. He had a Napoleon complex, man. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, I'm going to tell you like this. I don't got no problem with beating up any motherfucker. I don't care how. Because you might be saying, oh, he beat up a little nigga. I beat up big niggas, too. All right? You know what I'm saying? So don't get it twisted.
It looks like this now.
You know, big niggas don't usually just want to just do the stupid shit, though. You know what I'm saying? It's always a clown.
It looks like this now.
This nigga's about this high. He had a Napoleon complex. And me and him used to roll. We would
it looks
to
like
bar
this now.
Find the biggest nigga in the club and steal on him. And then me and him got to do the nigga up.